Today, we're going to delve into the nuanced world of correlation analysis, specifically focusing on how to leverage this powerful tool within TradingView to enhance your trading strategies. Correlation analysis, at its core, is about uncovering the relationship between two variables. In the context of trading, these variables are typically the price movements of different assets. Understanding these relationships can be pivotal in identifying diversified investments, hedging strategies, and spotting emerging trends. To begin, let's navigate to the TradingView platform. Once there, our first step is to select the assets we're interested in comparing. This could be anything from currency pairs, stocks, commodities, to cryptocurrencies. The beauty of TradingView lies in its vast database and the ease with which one can access and analyze different markets. Now, onto the practical aspect of conducting correlation analysis. You'll want to use the Compare feature, which is conveniently located on the upper left corner of the chart. By clicking on Compare, you can add the symbol of the second asset you wish to analyze. This action overlays the price action of both assets onto a single chart, allowing for a visual comparison. However, to quantify the relationship between these assets, we'll need to delve a bit deeper. This is where the correlation coefficient indicator comes into play. You can find this tool in the indicator section. Simply search for correlation coefficient, add the symbol you want to compare, and apply it to your chart. This indicator calculates the correlation coefficient, ranging from -1 to 1, where 1 signifies a perfect positive correlation, -1 indicates a perfect negative correlation, and 0 represents no correlation at all. Interpreting this coefficient is crucial. A high positive correlation means that the assets tend to move in the same direction, which could be beneficial for portfolio diversification or identifying sectors that move together. Conversely, a negative correlation might signal an opportunity for hedging as the assets move in opposite directions. It's also essential to consider the time frame of your analysis. Short-term traders might focus on daily or hourly correlations, while long-term investors may look at weekly or monthly data. TradingView allows you to adjust the time frame directly on the chart, ensuring your analysis aligns with your trading strategy. As we wrap up, remember that correlation does not imply causation. Always combine correlation analysis with other technical and fundamental analysis tools to make informed decisions. Additionally, keep in mind that correlations can change over time due to various factors affecting the markets. In conclusion, effectively using correlation analysis in TradingView involves selecting relevant assets, visually comparing their price movements, quantifying their relationship with the correlation coefficient indicator, and interpreting these results within the context of your trading strategy. By mastering this approach, you can uncover valuable insights that could enhance your trading decisions and portfolio management.